Epidemic models on lattices, Wikipedia audio. Classic epidemic models of disease transmission are described in compartmental models in epidemiology. Here we discuss the behavior when such models are simulated on a lattice. The mathematical modeling of epidemics was originally implemented in terms of differential equations, which effectively assumed that the various states of individuals were uniformly distributed throughout space. To take into account correlations and clustering, lattice-based models have been introduced. Grassberger considered synchronous versions of models, and showed how the epidemic growth goes through a critical behavior such that transmission remains local when infection rates are below critical values, and spread throughout the system when they are above a critical value. Cardi and Grassberger argued that this growth is similar to the growth of percolation clusters, which are governed by the dynamical percolation universality class. In asynchronous models, the individuals are considered one at a time, as in kinetic Monte Carlo or as a stochastic lattice gas. In the SIR model, there are three states. Introduction. It is to be distinguished from the CIS model, where sites recover without immunization, and are thus not removed. The asynchronous simulation of the model on a lattice is carried out as follows. Making a list of I sites makes this run quickly. The net rate of infecting one neighbor over the rate of removal is lambda equals /c. For the synchronous model, all sites are updated simultaneously as in a cellular automaton. Is with unit rate si with rate lambda ni slash z, where ni is the number of nearest neighbor I sites, and z is the total number of nearest neighbors. The simulation of the asynchronous model on a lattice is carried out as follows, with c equals 1 slash. Note that the synchronous version is the same as the directed percolation model. SIR model. Contact process.